I don't know how you want to approach this, but
I don't even know what's on your mind, man.
Just oh, you know what's on
I know
my
exactly
mind.
What's on his mind.
Just go ahead.
You know what's on my mind. I know exactly what's on his mind. Yeah. And I will say this.
Yeah.
It would be good for our listeners.
Yeah.
You know, I don't know that.
I think so.
I don't know that means that we have to talk about it, but it would definitely be good for our listeners as they keep up with our lives and, you know, our kids. They've been following us since, you know, the babies was babies. And then they went through high school with mine. They went through college with mine. Yep. So this is good.
Yeah, they were there when Avery got married to little Jay.
Yeah. 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 It was there.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this would be, I think it would be good. I don't know that. Yeah. Maul want to definitely go
I mean,
there,
CJ
yeah.
was that guy. Speak your truth.
Okay.
Go, I'm saying I didn't know it was your, like, it's your
life.
It's my, I'm a part of this
situation.
Yeah, but
it's his life.
Yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So you just go ahead. I'll jump in if you start talking cap.
I wouldn't talk no cap. I mean, it was, you know what I'm saying?
you're a storyteller.
A family date.
Yeah.
Is that a proper way to describe it?
I don't think it was a family date. I think it was a family dinner.
Okay. Family dinner?
Yeah.
With a special guest.
There was a lot of people at the restaurant.
Yeah, but I'm saying one in particular.
It was a lot of people.
There was a lot of people at the restaurant.
Well, your daughter's in college now.
Yeah.
She has a friend.
She has a friend.
Right.
That they've been hanging out with for a while.
Yeah.
And
about 4 months, yeah.
Okay. And she wanted to make sure everybody was acquainted.
Knew each other. Wanted to make sure the people that are important in her
that's
life.
Fair.
Listen,
that's fair, because family,
yeah, that's it.
Family is important to her.
So, yeah, of course. I don't know how, like I said, I don't know how I ended up there. But I tried to get out of it, honestly.
Why wouldn't you be there?
Because
she calls
like,
you Uncle CJ.
Yeah,
why wouldn't
for sure.
you be there?
But I felt
she
like
She even
maybe,
asked me if Uncle E.T. was in town.
Yeah. Well, I think what C was thinking was that traditionally,
yeah,
and we don't have to go with traditions at
no,
all,
we don't.
But traditionally he was thinking the first time this special guest
intimate
meets the family is the father and the special guest. That's what C was thinking.
And I don't even know, though, truthfully, I don't even know if I would have probably went if C wasn't there, actually.
Really?
I really wasn't ready.
Okay, it's coming.
Let's go.
It's coming out.
Like let's go.
We go. Yeah, let's
Where's
go.
Where's my water?
Hey, yeah. Let me tell you something. He's under stress. He hit puberty again. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't.
Hey, it happened.
Mike check.
Yeah, it happened. You know what I'm saying? And I'm fortunate that we're at Michigan
Ball
State.
Hit puberty.
It happened at Michigan State. It happened right here at Michigan
that
State.
That is funny, dog. Yeah, okay.
So C was sending me picks.
Yeah. I was sending E picks. I was giving them the play by play.
He was giving me the play by play. And
so we was
So he was down there taking pictures of me?
Well, I'm going to say this. I will say this. C was actually taking pictures
of the table.
Yeah, he actually was taking pictures of everybody.
Yeah.
But the play by play was the facial expressions of everybody. So
he showed
everybody smiling.
Hold on.
Yeah, he showed everybody smiling.
See, I'm gonna let off. See, now you know how I usually let you ride.
You sent me the picture.
And what did you do?
I didn't do nothing. Oh! I laughed.
No.
What part is that?
Oh, I can show you on the
Okay,
chat.
Show me. I don't remember. I just know C sent it to me.
Hey,
he sent me
I didn't
two
even
pictures.
Know that C was down there sneaking pictures.
No, this is supposed to be a serious dinner.
It was.
And he over there taking pictures.
Yeah. No. To be honest with you.
Can I see the pictures?
No, I'm saying. You posed for the
a
pic.
A couple of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Remember, they took a group photo.
I don't remember nothing.
So he sent that.
He
sent the group photo.
Yeah, okay. They took a group.
And when I saw the group photo, maybe I did
okay,
it.
Okay, what did you do?
I looked at all of the faces.
Yes. And then you zoomed in and screenshot.
Maul. Because Maul's face was different than everybody else's face. That's all
I
did.
I gotta find it now.
Yeah, he screenshot me
oh,
a face.
Girl,
and then
I gotta
Maul's
find
face.
It.
Nah,
see,
I'm gonna
I
be honest.
Let E live on
I'm
that part.
Honest,
I was like, E, okay, don't
no,
throw me
I gotta
under the
tell
bus.
The truth. I don't know if I zoomed into it or if Didi
oh,
zoomed
okay.
into it.
It came
Didi,
from your
so
phone.
So Didi in on this too, huh?
Yeah, Didi was sitting next to me.
Didi in on this too.
Yeah,
because
Didi's more. You know, she's more observant than I am. So she picked it up. Now, I'm not going to lie to you. when they showed me, when they compared the picture of everybody else to Maul,
okay.
I said, see, all I said, see, was
friends
was,
like this. Was black. I'm just
all
saying.
I did okay, was, look, Carl,
this is what I sent E. And this is what he sent back.
And show it to him.
Wait a minute.
Show it to him.
Boy, show it to him.
That's all I said. Show it to him.
CJ know okay. how to edit.
Okay. No. No.
That's what he said.
Okay.
And that's what you
and
said.
And why are you smiling so hard?
Right.
I was having a good time.
Right.
All right. Look. That's what I said.
That's
and
what
this
I
what
said.
He
this
back.
What I sent back.
I didn't make up nothing. I just sent back. I was like, yo, see, everybody's smiling.
Everybody in there smiling. One of these kids is doing the wrong thing.
Bro, look at this.
Okay, send more what I said afterwards. You got that one? You got what I got afterwards?
Oh, I got the audio message.
Yeah, give me the audio. I want Carl to hear the audio.
Yo, I mean, they having a whole full-blown conversation while
she
I'm
just,
down here.
See, like, you should be here. I'm like, I should, but I can't be there, bro. I was in Vegas.
I needed prayer, bro.
Yeah, no, I was praying. Now, watch this.
I don't even remember what it was,
watch
bro.
The audio I sent.
Oh, wow.
All right. I said the audio, bro.
I'm having the worst time. The worst time of my life, and he's jumping over here laughing.
Yo.
I said the audio.
Oh, my God.
I said the audio, bro. All I can do is laugh. I can do that. Listen to me, y'all. I've been with Jamal for a very long time. I have never seen that facial expression before. So I didn't say nothing. I didn't do nothing. I just laughed because I was like, yo, I've never seen Maul.
That ain't Alpha. Like, that ain't Omega. That ain't none of that.
Or Omega.
Because y'all turned
I'm used to seeing Maul and Alpha or Omega.
Yeah.
And he was definitely neither. He was beta. He was beta on that one with his daughter and my man. He was beta. Yeah. I was like, man, Maul, I didn't even. But you know what? I'm like, but to my defense, see, I did say, yo, our day is coming, see?
Man.
My day is coming, your day is coming. Yeah, it's coming, bro.
Bro.
Oh, you gotta
and
say
by the by the stick you measure with.
Look.
It shall be.
Hold on, bro. I'm saying, hold on.
Hey, but I'm good. Like, Avery already paired. You good.
Yeah,
you
I'm saying,
bro. I'm just saying, nah.
But I gotta send it to the I'm gonna send
it. It was tough, bro. It was tough. I ain't never seen Maul that uncomfortable.
You never seen
before.
That face before?
I never seen that face before.
I don't even remember
not
taking
that
picture.
I've been to Dubai with him. And never that right there.
Yeah. Never seen
so
it.
So I just thought I just
wow.
See, I said, see, I have no words.
All right.
But Maul, what was going through your mind, Maul?
Oh man. At which point? When she laughing at me?
Wait, no.
When E was down there?
No.
You know what I'm saying?
In the photo, where we looking at your face, what was going through your mind?
You don't even remember taking that pic?
I don't.
Wow.
I don't even remember. Yeah, I don't remember. I promise you, I don't remember taking a group pic. But I don't know. It's, on one side of me, it's kind of like, all right, cool. You know what I'm saying? You're happy for your baby girl. You know it's a part of life. And
no, he said, what was that face?
I'm saying, no, he's saying, what was you thinking?
At that picture, at the time.
During that, I don't remember even taking a picture, so I can't give you, but I'm just giving you what I was thinking.
Overall?
Yeah, overall.
Okay.
I remember when Ayanna first came to Michigan State, or before she came.
Yep.
And I remember even saying this, and I get CJ hell all the time, right? And I be like, man, you know, this little brother, but I actually, and he can contest to this, I actually said that one of my prayers is that Ayanna is blessed to find, to get found by a male that's like C, and how he found Candace at Michigan State and how they got together and stuff like that. So, you know, me and my wife, we've been together since high school. And so we already have been, you know, so it's like, okay, the next level is, okay, you know, man, you met Tamisha in Barbados, though. Y'all was, but he met Candace at Michigan State, and it's kind of like, you know, that would be, you know, that was my prayer. And so, but, you know, when prayers happen sometimes, you're not ready for them. Yeah, you're not ready for all the prayers.
Oh,
I'm talking about in my prayer. God got a funny way of, like my man, he the same complexion as CJ.
Yeah. Height.
Yeah, So it's kind of like,
say he in the sixes.
And he in the definitely he, sixes. And he was his majors is his marketing or
families
branding or something like that.
Oh wow,
yeah. Oh, wow. So
might be helping with the family business.
Yeah, but I don't know, man.
I was gonna say I love
make real estate realer.
so there's.